Back about 1800 and some, a Louisiana couple had a red-headed son. No name suited him, Jim, Jack, or Joe. They just called him Billy Bio. Billy, Billy Bio, watch where you go. You're walking on quicksand, walk slow. Billy, Billy Bio, watch what you say. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. Billy was a boy kind of big for his size, red hair and freckles and big blue eyes. 13 years from the day he was born, Bill fought the battle of the Little Big Horn. Billy, Billy Bio, watch where you go. You're walking on quicksand, walk slow. Billy, Billy Bio, watch what you say. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. One sad day, Billy cried, ho, ho, I can whip the feathers off a Geronimo. He smarted off, the chief got mad, this nearly ended our Louisiana land. Billy, Billy Bio, watch where you go. You're walking on quicksand, walk slow. Billy, Billy Bio, watch what you say. A pretty girl will get you one of these days. One day in 1878, a pretty girl walked through Bill's front gate.
I'll sing you a true song of Billy the Kid. I'll sing of some desperate deeds that he did. Way out in New Mexico, long, long ago, when a man's only chance was his old 44. When Billy the Kid was a very young lad, in old Silver City, he went to the bed, way out in the west with a gun in his hand. At the age of 12 years he did kill his first man. There's Mexican maidens play guitars and sing songs about Billy, their boy bandit king. Ere his young manhood has reached its sad end, with a notch on his pistol for 21 men. Was on a sad night when poor Billy died. He said to his friends, I'm not satisfied. There's 21 men I have put bullets through, Sheriff Pat Garrett must make 22. I'll sing you how Billy the Kid met his fate. The bright moon was shining, the hour was late. Shot down by Pat Garrett, who once was his friend. The young outlaw's life has now come to an end. There's many a man with a face fine and fair, who start out in life with a chance to be square. Just like poor Billy, they wander astray. They'll lose their lives in the very same.
On the road again, just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, going places that I've never been.
When I was but a young man, I was wild and full of fire. A youth within my teens, but full of challenge and desire. I ran away from home and left my mother and my dad. I know it grieved them so to think their only boy was bad. I fell in with an outlaw band, their names were known quite well. How many times we robbed and plundered, I could never tell. This kind of sinful living leads only to a fall. I learned that much and more the night I heard my master call. One night we rustled cattle, 1,000 head or so, and started them out on the trail that leads to Mexico. But a norther started blowing and lightning flashed about. I thought someone was calling me, I thought I heard a shout. Then at that moment, lightning struck not 20 yards from me. And left there was a giant cross where once there was a tree. And this time I knew I heard a voice so sweet and strange. A voice that came from everywhere, a voice that called my name. So frightened I was thinking of sinful deeds I'd done. I failed to see the 1,000 head of cattle start to run. The cattle they stampeded were running all